Here's what I like. They got a midget carrying a flag.
Harder to hit.
They would have lined up with them. Think of how accurate the other side would have had to be. Literally cutting that strike zone in half. Coming across. These guys ain't even paying attention. Oh, they're marching. They don't care about the gunshots. Look at these guys. Look at these guys. What? They still haven't seen this guy in the woods. Look at the guy. He is going to wreak some havoc. This is Chuck Norris's uncle right here in the bushes. He's got him.
Front right.
Oh, look at this. They're all teaming up.
Front right.
Happening right now. Meanwhile,
I don't remember the women in the beards.
Women in the beards. Let's see.
Coming for you, Johnny Red.
Ooh, right, right. Look at that.
Right. Hey.
You're correct, Ted.
Ain't real hot.
Everybody's got a gun but the lady on the fence. She does not have a gun. I feel so sorry for her. That's somebody's grandma. Give her a gun.
How we know why?
Midget's still alive. Had the midget still alive. Think about it. The whole side would have been that way. It's got to be a better shot.
He's got boxed in.
It's all right.
On the right. Fireball.